Getting them goosebumps again.
And factory showroom clearance. These deals are really taking off. Cow, your best beef pie. Chicken, no payments till after the commercial break.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The best
of the best.
The top five.
The cream of the crop.
1, 4, 5.
We count them down. Each week on Cartoon Cartoons.
Five.
The top five.
Today at 5 on Cartoon Network.
The key to outdoor advertising? Location. So I put my 7-Up billboard where people spend all their time outdoors. At a ski resort. Ooh! Now that's a billboard with stopping power. Ooh.
Kangaroo Jack is here.
Hello.
And today, you can be the first to catch him at a special sneak preview. Kangaroo Jack, rated PG. Sneak preview today.
Hey, Tony. I like what you do. Hey, Tony.
Don't ever find us.
Kellogg's Frosted Flakes are the frosted sweet part of a complete breakfast.
Frosted Flakes, more than good.
They're great.
They're great.
Shake 'em up fries are back at Burger King, and there's so many ways you can shake 'em up. Like the Sub-Zero shake. The astronaut shake. You can just dump in your fries, add as much cheese flavor as you like, then shake and eat. The Boogie Shake. Oh, yeah. The Nintendo Superstars are playing at Burger King. Now in every big kid's meal, you'll find an action toy featuring your favorite Nintendo characters, like Diddy Kong and Luigi. You can collect all 10. At BK, you got it.
Introducing New America Online 8.0. With hundreds of new features, there's never been a better time to try it.
You've got mail.
With 8.0, I can customize my email.
AOL's new parental controls I can set up for each one of my children.
Now AOL searches are faster than ever with Google.
The customer service is free, and it's 24 hours a day.
Call now and get 1,025 free hours for 45 days. There's no commitment, and you don't even need a credit card.
America Online has so much more.
New AOL 8.0. With hundreds of new features, there's never been a better time to try it.
Say, here are two kids enjoying a hearty snack. Let's listen in.
Not a boy genius with a more familiar face.
What's his name? Yes, sir.
the world wants to know. Who's standing 2.5 feet high with stylish glasses and a lab coat? What's his name? Y'all know his name. Y'all know his game is science. We need y'all to prove the science. Don't touch that dial. Don't change that channel. Don't push that button. Don't you do nothing. Don't you be frontin'. No Dexter and DD every day on the Cartoon Network.
What's his name?
Thank you.